Apex Legends launched this week, and I've been seeing requests for a tutorial about getting Steam input, and subsequently the Steam controller, working with it. So here we go. Let's figure out how to get this hero-based Battle Royale Titanfall Universe team-based shooter working with our favorite controllers. Fortunately, this isn't like Destiny, where the game is going to fight against Steam input. Apex Legends plays nicely with input hooks, so all we need to worry about is pointing Steam in the right direction. There are two methods for this. One uses a third-party software, and the other doesn't. For simplicity's sake, let's start with the one that doesn't. I like to call this method the Close Origin First method, and you'll see why in a second. First though, some prep. Open Origin and access the Application Settings window. In here, go to the Origin In-Game tab, which can be found in the More dropdown, and disable the Origin Overlay. Now go to Steam and add Apex Legends as a non-Steam shortcut by locating your Apex install location and adding r5apex.exe. The prep is now done. Anytime you want to play Apex Legends, you'll need to make sure that Origin is closed first, hence the name of the method, and then run the Steam shortcut. Apex Legends will launch and the Steam overlay will hook into the game properly. This method should work every time, but there have been a few users who have found no success with it. Also, it requires that you remember to check Origin and close it if it's running before every play session. It isn't a huge hassle, but some people want a one-click solution, which is where method 2 comes in. For this one, we will need the Origin Steam Overlay Launcher, or OSL, which we can grab from GitHub. Link is in the description. You just need to extract the zip file and move the .exe file to Apex Legends install folder. Double-click the .exe file and the window will pop up asking for the game's .exe file, which we will supply r5apex.exe. The next window asks for the launcher's .exe, so find your Origin install folder. The default is C Program Files x86 Origin, and then double-click origin.exe. You'll get a new prompt that just says OSL is closing. Press OK and now add OSL's .exe file to Steam as a non-Steam shortcut. You can give it a nice name, and if you're running through big picture mode, you can give it a nice banner. Now you can just run the game and it'll work without you needing to do anything else. And that's it! You now have a shortcut in Steam for locking Apex Legends. Make your config and get in the game. And if you have any troublesome game that you would like a tutorial for, make sure to request it in the comments and I'll see what I can do to get it running with Steam input.